Are we disconnecting? No, we got strong internet. That is a WoW problem. Might have been a hiccup. I don't know. Where am I? Nowhere near where I thought I was. All right, back down the hole. This bountiful delve a lot.
We've got another incursion, and we need some defenders. I know you're good at this.
Tier 8, enter. Oh, it's this one.
Have you met your quota?
Careful! The totem's power will drain whenever you take a step! That device keeps us safe from the poison. Hold on to it!
He doesn't know how to drop it. That's fair. Button on the objectives bar. Get two now? Did we get two? Stop it. Move right here. We did lose internet there for a second. Ooh, I was kicking it again. I'm gonna have to call Comcast, but what the hell? Way too much for this internet to hiccup every time I try to stream.
Shockwave.
Oh, we're moving.
Don't go dying on me.
Okay.
They'll never be using that move.
Shockwave.
Thank you. This guy's gonna get us out. Shockwave. It'll be fine.
Interrupt. Shockwave. Shockwave. Interrupt.
Only place that doesn't have fiber? That's rough. I mean, we don't have fiber either, but...
Time to go away!
Shockwave.
Oh, Jesus. Ugh, I'm not paying enough attention.
Interrupt. Shockwave.
Give me that.
Shockwave. Shockwave.
You just don't want to go over there? Okay. Still just out of the first room. How did that happen? Two of those were my deaths. Like, that's on me, but... Hunter is just griefing us. Please drop a circle, my guy. Okay.
Shockwave.
Nope. Getting hit by the shockwave.
Interrupt. Shockwave.
That device, careful! The totem's power.
You don't want to get the rare?
Shockwave. 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 Interrupt.
See that we pulled this guy.
Shockwave.
Choice of shockwave, okay.
Shockwave. Interrupt.
There's so many robots popping in. We don't. Okay.
Charging. Move.
Standing in fire. Okay, fire bad. Can't hit him. This hunter has made this infinitely harder by insisting on carrying his own candle.
Shockwave. Charging. Move. Shockwave. Interrupt. Charging. Move. Shockwave.
Device keeps us safe from the poison. Hold
that
on to it.
Does.
Careful! The totem's power will drain whenever you take a step.
Damn it.
Watch your step. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Watch your step.
Hey, be careful.
That's not the direction I was going.
AOE incoming. Watch your step.
No, what? Ah, damn it.
AOE incoming.
Paladin Resby.
Watch your step.
We did it with one life remaining.
have a quick sit down to recover.
Are you guys fighting with? Enraged kelp? Where did he come from?
It's too far away.
We missed. Oh no, we got him. Phone call. Hold on. Short and sweet. What did we get? We got an axe. Oh, we got a light touched idol. When you use a defensive with a cooldown of 30 seconds or longer, the idol activates and heals 4% of the maximum health every second for 10 seconds. Huh. Not bad.
Nice find!
What happened? Do the fishing though. All right, I'm gonna run and do a quick bio break. I will be right back. This. There we go. Sorry. Oh, they left me. B. if I can get back in the group. Weird. Deep delve. What is my eye level currently? Let me check.
We've got another incursion, and we need some defenders.
604.
I know you're good at this.
Let's see, do I need that axe? Sure, sinkhole sounds fun. Where is sinkhole? Over there, okay. Spiral weave. These are the same ones I ran last week. That's weird. Oh, we missed the mount again. Damn it. I am so bad at keeping track of this mount. It's probably a weak aura.
Cobus infest the hungering pool and attack our people. Cleanse the pool of their filth.
More people. What do we get? A 603. I mean, I could replace that veteran piece with one of these champion axes. Haste verse, they're both haste verse. Maybe I'll set it to prot and see if we can get some prod gear. That sounds good. We have mail from the postmaster. Oh hey, we got a warlock. We could have underwater breathing. Nice. I mean, we have to go under. We all here? Probably.
Shockwave. Shockwave.
Here's your take of the spoils.
Ooh, no, we still have it. We're good.
Shockwave.
Just don't jump in the bubble. Big circle bad.
Shockwave. Run.
Yeah, let him explode. Doesn't cost us anything. Bunch of bismuth.
Shockwave. Shockwave.
Damn it, guys. Big white circle bad.
Run. Shockwave.
Hey, be careful, Barlow.
Oh, yeah, hiya. What's going on, buddy?
Shockwave. Shockwave. Run.
We got a cat.
Shockwave.
Oh yeah, get all the XP.
Run.
Thank you. I'm doing one more guy. And then it's on the base. There you are, buddy.
Shockwave. Shockwave.
Do you think they think it hurts the enemies? I don't think it does. No, I went through that one. Didn't even see it there.
There's treasure here!
Guys, there's treasure here. Rude.
Fantastic. That's more like it.
This is so much easier with water breathing. We got the bubbles. That's fine.
You won't hit up with me.
Five of seven. No, there's a couple up ahead, maybe. There they are. Oh yeah, puzzle. Do the puzzle. Oh, tricky. There we go.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
That's easy enough. Oh, this is new.
Oh.
one's got him this one? Good time to lust. This is chaos with a full party. Like, this is so easy to dodge when you're solo.
Hey, next time let's use some harder hitting moves.
Okay. So much worse with the party. Alright, what do we get in our chest? Gloves. And, ooh, I like this one. It's a good one to have.
That's more like it!
Brantastic! Paint all curios that are available for Bran at rank 4. Nice. And then we got 603 gloves. Haste verse versus crit verse and indestructible. Stat 17. Tempting.
Cobus infest the hungering pool and attack our people. Cleanse the pool of their filth.
Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good one. Oh no, blimped. I was watching the map instead of where I was going. I was not expecting a zeppelin.
The orphans of Meraldar have been asking to play with you
apparently
again.
I had a Delver's call, here you go.
I think they'd appreciate it if you visited them.
The shadows don't stand a chance against my
blades. I've already done that quest, thanks.
It's too far away.
Let's go. We gotta get to the next delve. Get this done before raid. So proud of this horse. This was a secret finding horse. It took me most of a Sunday to get this thing. The final step was a blind maze where all the doors, you basically had one room with 3 to 4 doors
and when you went through it, it went to another room, but they all looked mostly identical, and the map only showed the room you were in. So you had to blindly make a map through the maze to find all the pieces that you needed. It was so much fun to do. If we go in before the party lead. I have to buy another enchant, but I might put this champion axe on. It's still the same story. It's fine, it's a quick one. Quickish. I don't think I do. Doesn't look like it. I just have crystalline illusion. What does this even do? Gives me a little glow on my shoulders for 20 minutes or something. Okay. I don't hate it. He's a resto shaman. Okay. Sometimes. Good to have a healer. Just waiting on the warlock. Thank you. He's on his way. Bronzebeard has left the instance. That's sad. Let's go kill this man. One day I'll get the other story that's in here so I can actually get the treasures. Standing them. No, somebody's killing them. Healer got bored, I guess. Oh, they're webbed. All right, tank man, tank it up.
Run.
Oh!
said that. There's 1 second left on that cast.
Run. Run.
You won't hit us with that one.
Now run.
Those webs will summon Rubians. Don't stand in them.
Really hate those guys. And stuck together. Be a friend.
It can't end like this.
Gotta get away before that cast goes off. Jumper cables.
Let's have a quick sit down to recover.
Shockwave.
Oh, there's FIFA.
Those webs will summon Rubians. Don't stand in them.
puzzle. You guys got this. Oh, I can't do it while we're in combat. Never mind. He did it while we're in combat. What the hell?
That's more like it.
No XP there this time. Okay. Right, let's kill this boss before raid time.
Charging, move.
Charging, move.
Charging, move. Charging, move. Charging, move.
You move. I'm murdered.
Charging, move.
Next.
Come here and recover some of your life.
Interrupt.
Don't stand here.
AOE incoming. Shockwave.
If he did that shockwave, I did not see it.
Summon Rubians. Don't stand in them.
Oh, we got a ring. Crit haste ring. Nice.
They'll never be using that one.
That would have been useful before we got our vault.
I don't have a target.
And he ran away. All right. GG. It sounds like the fiance just got home. So I'm going to go say hello to her real quick before a raid. And I will be right back. Oh, I can't tell. We might be splitting into two raids tonight. So looking forward to that as well. But yeah, I will be right back. Thank you. Okay, we're back. We're back. Now we're standing. This up a little bit. There we go. Needed a break from sitting. Oh, we got all the things from all our delves. Nice. Go turn that in real quick. Side quest. Might pop in the Discord too. Here you go, buddy.
Make sure to take notes.
On Azeroth, the Pantheon sensed a powerful source of corruption. To protect the world soul, they sent us, the Keepers, to lead the Titan-forged forces into battle. In time, we rooted out and defeated the threat, imprisoning its last vestiges in the deep places of the world. Then, led by Amanthul himself, the Titans set towards studying the soul of Azeroth to determine whether it truly was the one they sought. To aid the Titans, we Keepers were tasked with engineering the Manifold, a vast world-spanning complex of machines, forges, and installations. Working in tandem, they would bring order to Azeroth and create a means by which the Pantheon could examine the world's soul in depth.
That corruption the Keepers talk about. That's the old gods. That must be why they were here as well. For the power of the world soul. Though I've also read that while the Titans defeated the old gods, they tore a wound in the world. Always thought that was just a metaphor.
It seems clear now that Azeroth must be the prime world soul. That would explain why the Void, the Titans, the Legion, every cosmological force have sought to control it or destroy it over the eons.
What do you suppose the Titans needed to study about it?
We cannot possibly understand the intricacies of the Titans' reasons. But that complex Arcadis mentioned, I believe I know what that is about.
Mysteries. Okay. What do we get? Better embracers. Ooh. That is an upgrade.